this is maybe be part two of the City of Sentiston. Oh boy. Okay, so when we last left off, we were just digging out the barrier. Why can't we get past? Athenandra, what the hell's going on? Excellent. You have cleared the way, though there is one final step before we could enter the city. We require a Pontifex Maximus back figurine. Try searching around an empty pedestal. It might still be there somewhere. Empty pedestal? Is that in here? Direct pedestal. Aha! This figurine must have fallen off the pedestal. It's a bit damaged though. What do I need? Gold room. There. Okay. You know what? Fudge it. I'll just go buy it. Call me lazy or whatever, but I'm not be making that again. Well, not again. Still, sentiment's still the same. Gold room. There we go. And that's inflation. So I need it. Okay. Let's pick this up. Get my stream and my phone goes. That we can see and interact with y'all. If anyone wishes to interact, I should say. Yeah. Here we go. Pontifex Maximus figurine. Yo! Inspect. Oh? I don't need it. Okay. Well, that's interesting. I do need it, but I don't need it. Whatever. Let's see. Sure. I'm gonna do this now. Display FPS. I don't really need it now. I just need to check if I'm not able to crash or something. Yes, go back to the Sentiston quest.
This old cathedral can be our safe haven.
Really? I mean, holy wow.
Yes, this should suffice.
So, here we are. Welcome to a centered Sentiston. Part of it, at least. Before I teleport in the eggs, we can take advantage of the comparative calm. Do you have any questions for me regarding the city? Yeah, what is this cathedral? This is rather pointed. This cathedral of Alexandria. I did not name it. It was named in honor of me. I regularly tour the city's religious sites, delivering sermons. Though, rarely this particular one. So, why is it named after you? If I recall correctly, it was here that, on one of those rare visits, I had a particularly nasty encounter with Lord Dracon. The pontifex here sought to commemorate my victory, though... Though I do not recall it being a victory on my part, such is the way of believers. This was long, this was back in the Third Age. Give me a second, everyone. We got time. You sure? Okay. This was back in the early Third Age. The beginning of a long hunt that ended with my imprisonment in the desert. So, what part... Yeah, no, it's not. So, what part of Sintestum is this? Was this? This was one of the city's most affluent areas, given its proximity to the Palantir district. I cannot speak sometimes. It was highly gentrified, but such areas of the city also had higher levels of security. They had more to protect. That should serve our needs well. What might I found down here? With any luck, some of the highest security buildings will still stand. We will have use of them, or what we might have from when they might. We will have use of them, or what they might still contain. I believe there is an Avernic arsenal by this particular cathedral, a storehouse of demonic weaponry. That could be of use. Also, such affluent areas tended to have a concentration to our vampiric citizenry, so no doubt there would be a blood bank. Those stores had high levels of security to protect their wares. And the Inquisition was headquartered here. If that building still stands, it would be among the most protected. Celeste could not have had all the secrets of the Empire leaking out. So, how is this still here? If memory serves, this area was heavily fortified, which appears to have held against usurpers until its last sea. There are no signs of Zemurakian occupation. How can you tell? For one thing, this cathedral still stands. Zemurak would have defaced such buildings, and Sarah Doman would have torn them down or buried their existence, I have no doubt. No, I imagine this area of this city remained a haven of both Zarathustian loyalists until its fall, and then was buried. I'm not ready to bring the eggs in. I just want to go look around, honestly. Kalina, over here. Stop bullshitting me. I want to look around. Are you going to be doing this the entire time? You know what I'm like. Examine statue. Wow. I guess I'll have to bring the eggs in pretty soon. I can still look around. Whoa. How does this work? Bingo. Free cam, baby. F2. Whoa. Oh shit, it's empty buildings. Not completely, no, they're empty. They're empty shells. Shucks. Wow. It's just so beautiful though. Can't resist. I don't like Zardos, but dang it, this guy's gonna build! There I am. Looks so cool. What else can I see? There's the lift. So I can't really go too far. That's so pretty. Simple. Reminds me of my amulet, actually. Is that where I wear it? I mean, I'm not Zarathustian, but it comes off. Never. Okay. I sure get to work. Although, trust me, I'm not a... truly a big fan of this idea, but I swear to God, I just do need to be brought in. Let's bring in the eggs really well. No more stalling. The Centro Dias looks like a good place to bring the eggs. Let me contact Ariane. Ariane, we are in place. Are things really on your end? We're ready. No change here. Good luck. We will join you when we can. Whoa. So, we're really doing this. Indeed, there is no turning back now. Even if we return the eggs to the Elder Halls, I do not think that would placate the elders. Well, doing nothing would have been worse. Indeed, so we must build up our defenses. Our allies will be arriving soon enough with whatever military forces they will permit. In the interim, we should work on the magical defenses for this cathedral. We must search the city for magical wards, one of for each ancient element is the best we can achieve. What? I'm sure you must be familiar with the concept of wards, shield wielded by some magic users. These follow the same principle, dampening magic energies. Look for a given location rather than an individual. They work akin to the diamonds used to entrap me with Jawala. Though, in reverse, they were aligned to contain magical wards here to repel outside forces. Why ancient magic, though? Even my brief exposure to shadow anima has given me great insight. All common magic derives from the Elder Gods in one way or another. The Stone of Joust, the other Elder artifacts. To use your own magic against them would be folly. I have much to learn. But I now believe that the ancient elements come from someplace else. Shadow realm. Shadow anima. Shadow magic. It's obvious on the aesthetic level that I feel there is some deeper knowledge to discover here. Indeed, Carapax warded his own lab with shadow anima. And though while shadow magic is superficially connected, it is different in form, far less potent. However, the ancient elements combined can perhaps approach a level of warrior that mimics shadow anima. Whoa, that's a lot to take in. I still do not know what my exposure to shadow anima means to me in the long term. Indeed, not for you either. But we can take advantage of this knowledge in the short term. I have no doubt that this is the top Zaroth has far more understanding of, no doubt. It is likely part of the reason for his departure. I wish he had shared his findings with me. Even if I fail repairing our relationship, I vow to you here and now that I will share anything salient to you that I discover. Thank you. I will hold that to you. I'll hold you to that. Trust me, I will. Now go get a death and death and back. Don't. Now, for the woods, where to start? You would typically install in areas of high security. There should be one within this building. Try to move around. Though, do not leave the safety of the cathedral. Oh, that's why you didn't want me looking around before. Okay. Empty. Nothing. Nothing. No joy. Probably stairs. Fish up here. That's fruitless. Okay, keep looking. There's gotta be something here. Huh? I have fire in my light bulb. Whoa. In spite of the name, it looks dark. Whoa. That's cool. I'm gonna go around the rest of this area though. It's gotta be something else. Nothing. Empty. This is it. That kind of annoying, but was, but cool at the same time. Kalina. Ow. Is this what we're in need of? It looks like some sort of light globe. No, it is a light source. Hold on to it, though. I have a feeling you may have defeated it soon. On second thoughts, perhaps there isn't a war within the cathedral. I looked all over. I haven't seen anything that looked like one of these woods. That is disappointing. Ah, I wonder. They might have a spare storage annex. It's a small outbuilding outside, immediately outside of the west gate. Just look down the first flight of steps. I can sense danger out there. And it was this city. Given the nature of the city, it is perilous to walk the streets in dark. While ancient magic are a powerful tool, they have a tendency to draw unwanted attention. The very darkness itself will drain upon your light. Would it be the first time then? Sinistin had a powerful magic light sources and saw around the city to take along the shadows. If you can get some of these light pedestals working, it will make the city safer to traverse. Take a means of healing with you. Do not tarry and do not search afar. Please return quickly and be safe. Let me get some more food. I feel like I'm going to be needing it. Because this might not be enough. Let me hit a death as well. War, I should say. I might get some extra hit points. No, shoot me back. Ow. Ah. Crap. So what am I looking for again? Some light crystals? How did it tell now? I don't want to go through this door. Okay. That light. It hurts my eyes. Well, I like it. Let me fall asleep. These must be the lights, as Anandra mentioned. I should have. Where's my, like, hand? That should make the city. It should make it safer to navigate this part of the city. You're lit. They called me the night that sent me. Are they gonna vote on a chat or how to come back? No, don't. If you move it late, well, the doctors will kill us. I have to risk it. I need to use it somewhere else. Yuck, you taste that in the air. It's metal? Ooh, tangy, it's blood. It must be the blood bank. I'm getting a plum, innocent, and a hint of depression. Stop being silly. You know sommelier. Maybe there's a wood in here somewhere. Let's see. Okay, I'm not seeing anything else. Although now we know how big the light orbs are. They're huge. Okay. So can I find the water? Can I find the water? Can I find the water?
Customer, be right with you.
I think this bomb would open the door. I can't see where that poor Abby right. Have you triggered? I've got this one. Just try tossing a bottle of the old fashioned red stuff in there. Try just
give it a little. Can I red. Come out to play?
Well, it's probably a good idea. I thought they were looking for a second there. How boring. I thought there would be an explosion. Do you really think you cannot get the World Guardian blown up by a blood magic? As I was saying, I think you should look around for any clues for the lock first. Yes, I think that's the best.
Are you here to donate?
No. Oh my god. I think I'm gonna be sick.
There's a worm in my tummy.
To do that.
Take one down and pass it round.
The children sing to me.
Why are you so scared? Doesn't sound good. Okay. So, let's see. Update daily stock. Dispose of any opened unicorn. Shut down. So, okay. Dispose of any open
unicorn. A cold front is coming.
Maintains. Unicorn.
The roots claim the dead. Red and black and black and red.
See. There's gotta be something more.
They will all betray you.
No, they won't. Okay. I'm not reading that. Yeah, no, definitely not doing that. Okay. There's gotta be something missing. Nothing. What do I do here? Update tailing stock tank. Okay. Press again. OVMZ.
Customer, be right with you. Can I come out to play?
Just a bubble? I'm so confused. see. Give me a second, guys. I am stumped. Okay, I don't think I have everything I'm supposed to have yet. I don't really know how to explain it, I just don't think. Oh boy. I don't know. There's gotta be something more. It has to be. See, that I'm looking at the wrong spot altogether. Not my luck. Guys. Okay, I'm gonna guess again. Yeah, no, there's something still missing. Where is it? Am I almost at that point? Yes. Yes, you are. this out. Can't figure this out. What the hell? I don't know what I'm doing wrong. I have absolutely no idea what I'm doing wrong.
Red and black and black and red.
Like, am I doing something wrong? Just kind of something missing. Right, is it shelves? No. Wrong shelves.
Hurry!
I'm sure. You know what? Maybe I'll come back to this one, because I'm not sure what I'm doing wrong. What's everywhere? Is there a handwritten note? I'm gonna look up here one more time. If I don't find it immediately, I'm not going to cry about it. If I don't find it immediately, I won't find it immediately. This place is a maze, though. Yes. not see anything. This is worrying. You know what? No. I can't find it. I can't find it. Something's wrong. I'll just come back here. There's words I do not want us to find. I can feel the anti-magic, but the mirror is strong. I hate it. The light vessels are run off of magic. If you carry one of these... Yes, the lights will go out and the darkness shall come again. I guess I better get ready to run. We'll have nothing. Let's run. Under. Yeah. Sharon, I'm glad you would come. What choice did I have? I would have preferred if I had not come to this at all. As do I. You misunderstood me. Your machinations outside the purview of the council could very well be what had led to this type of situation. You interfere directly with the eggs. There should be no need for this sort of defense, but you have forced the council's hand. We merely tracked down their location and observed them. I was simply following order when it came to our apparent declared. I don't know how close to the edge were hatching. They had to be moved. The mere act of entering the Elder Halls could have been what agitated them. Simply following my brother's orders and working against the council is no excuse. So what I've done is done, and I will help whatever I can. Forgive me. No. You are not to be forgiven, but I am here now. None shall fiercely protect those eggs more harm than I. On a similar topic, there's another thing I wish to discuss with you. Recent events have given me much to ruminate on. Go on. For a long time, I've despised you from afar. You came to our fledgling tribe and tricked us into committing ritual sacrifice. A barbarianism that has since decimated my kind. I did not wish your kind harm. It was a necessary evil. I make no apologies. Let there be no misunderstanding between us. Let me say my piece. I let go of that a long time ago. I have long since come to understand your point of view. Made a difficult decision, but I see the pragmaticism in it. Without the sacrifices, the Margeron would have not survived in this game. Nor would we have known how to create it more of our time. We may be fewer in number, but we are stronger now than ever, and we have endured. Without your intervention, we would not have. Regardless of your own feelings on the matter, I just wanted you to know I no longer hold any grudge with you. I trust in your intentions then and now. Huh? You know, being a god comes with certain responsibilities. I thank you for your words. I hope you, too, are ready to make such first choices now that you are ascended. I have sent orders to Halvier, along with a cadre of elite elven fighters. That shall be a rather clear watch. We are in need of very best of each other. For to see them, for what we will need the very best of each of us to offer if we are to prevail here. Now, I shall tend to the eggs.
Oh boy.
Right. Here we go.
No.
Hey, what's looking for this? Yo, that's what I'm looking for. Okay. Interesting. The log of all the transactions made the blood bank. Oh my, these numbers are absolutely do not add up. Ooh, blood thief. And that's certainly someone. Siphoning off the capital's reserves? Ooh, I love conspiracy. What do you mean? Look at that book again. Date 487. They ended up on a day with one bottle of drug and blood. On the other day, they had a withdrawal for a full bottle and two bottles of profited. Dragon blood, a little spicy for my taste, but I understand the appeal. Thanks for that. I think I see what you're saying. There should be two full bottles on day 479, but an eighth of a bottle of poison. I think I should figure out that the numbers are adding up to. Gonna move on. We saved it, Bertha. Can you feel it? Pain? No. It has a beautiful mind. Me, it, we, together? Help you? We can. They have freed me. Are you there? Time's coming to free you. Friendships. Like my animals? No. Okay, this is gonna look too creepy for me. No, it can't be. That laugh. What laugh? All I heard was the singing. Such beautiful singing. It feels like joy. No. No, you're not real. It's all in my head. It has to be. This place is doing a number on us. Perhaps this is the Inquisition's HQ as Andrea mentioned. Yeah. Yeah, no, that will explain it. What? What's that noise? Sounds like someone making a quick escape. We're the only ones here. No, it's just you and me. It's just me, no. It's just me. You guys aren't real. That's not the nice thing to say. Go easy. You don't really let us be stressed right now. Light club. It's This appears to be a general inquisition in matters. Maybe this can help the listener to Shadowfold? Perhaps you should read it in the case, instead of pondering it could be. Okay. Fair point. This journal was written by Celeste. Mentioned some individuals he was interested in, but I can't see why that would help me unlock the void. I don't see any other clues around. What's that talking about? I wonder if it's something in the journals to help. Maybe it could be from a certain worker? This drawer. Open. Okay. I need it to make food. Yes. Yes, make food. I am not okay. Maybe it's time I go summon. Rocket. Real life. Blech. All right. Interesting. But my yak wasn't hurt. Okay. Oof. Do I want to do this again? Kind of have to. I'm gonna write down, I just gotta get to it. Run. Some sleep. So, I'll see you all next one.